Hello, everyone. This is Nana. I just got my box from Callie's room, and the top of it, she put some really cute stickers on it with reindeers and scarves and Santa Claus, and you're just going to have to take my word for it because our addresses are located on the top. So I'm going to open my box that I received from Miss Callie's room. I'm so excited about this box. Goodness, I peeked. And I was like, oh my goodness, I can't believe it. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna show you what it looks like. Miss Callie, you always do so much. I appreciate you. Here's my card. You see, and it says Marla. A sticker on the back. And I may need... No, I don't think I need my scissors for this stuff. Let me open my card. Miss Callie. You always do so much for me. You make me cry. Just sending you this little wish. Have a Merry Christmas and a very Happy New Year. Callie's room with reborns, cats, and nonsense, and it has a little kitty on the front of it. How cute. Well, Hunter can hold that card. You hold the card, Hunter? I see you have a playmate in this box, Hunter. You're gonna like it. I'm gonna open the little stuff first. Here's a little package. It's got white and little snowflakes all over it. Little outfit, and oh my word, it is adorable. Oh, it's Hunter size. It's got a reindeer on the front of it, and it's red, and it has little pants with a little reindeer all over it. Look at that. I am definitely gonna be changing Hunter when I get done with this video into this sweet little reindeer outfit. That'll be his Christmas outfit for this year. So pretty. So cute. Here's another little package, and it has the reindeer and the Santa Claus that were the stickers on the top of the box that you guys couldn't see. How cute. How cute. How cute is that? And it's a jar. And there's something in the jar. And I see that little pickup that I love. You find those over at Hobby Lobby. I love them. Another little outfit. Yes. Look at that. With that pickup. Oh, is it too bright? Let me close my window a little bit. Isn't that cute? That's 3 months. That'll also fit my dude. I like that so much. It's so cute. And I got a jar. She told me the jar is for the marshmallows. So I'm assuming there's marshmallows in here. Anyway, there's the jar. You can find lots of uses for a jar. Here's a little bag. And these are the marshmallows. Mini marshmallows that'll go into the jar. My grandkids are coming tomorrow. I'm super excited to have them because I very rarely get to see those little guys. And we got some hot chocolate. So they're going to have some hot chocolate and marshmallows. And that's so exciting. And I need to pause this just for a second. Okay, I had to cough, catch my breath, and have a drink of my coffee. I'm sorry, I've been so sick, and I don't want to cough on camera, because it sounds terrible. Let's get back to our package from Miss Callie's room. Here's a little Christmas bag. And it's got a winter theme with pine trees and poinsettias and little snowmen. It's so cute. And it's blue, a little bag. And she's got it filled up really good. Let me get my scissors for this one, okay? Okay, I got my scissors. I was wearing my scarf earlier, but decided to put my scarf on my cane. Gotta have a cane because I injured my spine. Probably from all this coughing I've been doing. So the cane just kind of takes a little bit of weight off of my spine when I don't have nothing to lean up on. When I'm home, I lean on the counters and the furniture. Mostly stay in my chair over there. But anyway, oh, they're Christmas diapers, guys. And it's the Grinch. Look at that. She sent me a whole fistful of Christmas diapers with the Grinch. That's so cute. Oh, that's so adorable. Aw, look. I love it. Lots of Grinch diapers. So cute. Oh, she said Bath and Body Works. That's my favorite scent. 1000 Wishes. And they got the hand sanitizer, the body spray, the hand cream, and the body cream. Isn't that nice? All wrapped up nice. And that's all my favorite scents. I love 1000 Wishes. They tried to discontinue this scent, but I wouldn't let them. I kept telling them, don't do it. Don't do it. Because it's my favorite. Oh, this is so cute. Oh my gosh, there's so much in here. Oh my word. I'm going to save this big one for last. I am. Oh, this is so cute. This is a little baby hat and socks, and it's yellow. It's like little bunny ears. How cute is that? So adorable. Oh my goodness. I love it. So cute. I'm going to put that right back there. So Tommy can hold that, hopefully. Tommy, get with the program here. And we got a candy cane. The candy cane. And here is another little set, bunny set. It's a bunny hair bow. And look at those socks. Those are beautiful. Multicolored bows, little bunnies, bunny faces on the feet and on the hair bow. Oh my goodness, is that adorable? Wow. Well, there. My babies are all fixed up. And we have 2 candy canes with M&Ms. I'll have to share with Tyler since I got 2 of them. And down to the bottom of the box. And look at this. You guys see that? I've been wanting one of these forever. Forever, forever. Isn't that cute? So Hunter has a little friend. Now he needs a name. What are we going to call you? Can't be Yoda. Everybody's Yoda. It's got to be a good name. So Hunter has a little friend. Check him out, Hunter. He's not as spooky as your scary little doll. Girl that rocked on the horse. I gave that thing away. That thing scared me. I had to get it out of here. But, yeah, it's a baby Yoda. I'm so happy. Look at that. Aw, you're so cute. There's little hands. Little hands. Oh, it's a Yoda. I even had this on my Christmas list. So I don't know how you knew, but thank you. It was on my Christmas list. I love it. How cute. So these are all my gifts. Are you going to sit? From Miss Callie. Over at Callie's room. I got to decide what to put Hunter in now because I like both of these outfits. That's so cute. I may put him in this one for now. And then I'll put him in this one for Christmas Day. I think that's what I'll do. My spoiled little dude, he's the most spoiled reborn in the world. And if you saw his closet, his clothes, you guys would know. So I think that's what I do. I think I'm going to change Hunter into this cute little sleeper and see what he looks like. So let me do that and I'll be right back. Okay, well, I got little Hunter changed. Baby Yoda fell over. He's a little top heavy, isn't he? He's so cute. Can't believe I got a Yoda. May the force be with you. He's so adorable. I love him. I love him. He's going to be one of my favorites. I know. Well, here's my dude. Did mess up his hair a little bit. He's going to get new hair soon. So probably one of my grandson's hairs. Because he's got my hair, but it's just about gone now. It's been, I don't know, he's pretty old. 5, 6 years old, probably. So I'm going to be rooting him. I'm going to leave what's there of my hair. And then I'm going to be rooting him with some hair from my grandson. So he's going to get new hair pretty soon. Hopefully, if my eyes hold up long enough to do that. But look how cute he looks. Got that little truck sleeper on. He looks so adorable. I think I'm just going to leave this on him. He's so cute. And I would definitely put this on him for Christmas morning. And he usually gets Christmas presents. I usually get Hunter a few things for Christmas. So I'll come back and share that with you if I have time. I have like 13 grandkids coming to Christmas. So we can have a whole bunch of people. But I will try to get some recording done. Look, Hunter, there's a very big candy cane. Yep, he can hold that just fine. I see the shadow, so the sun's going down. Anyway, I wanted to open this box this evening. I wanted to see what was in it. So my box arrived just fine, Miss Callie, and we love everything. Thank you. You've always been a very good friend to me. Merry Christmas. Just recording Tyler. He's making me dinner. What you making, babe?
Salmon and zucchini.
Salmon and zucchini. He's baking me some fish. So, I'm gonna use this pan. I don't know where it's... Oh, here's this fish. Look at that. Delicious. So, we're having salmon and zucchini. He's like, I have to get back to eating healthy. I'm Tyler. Okay, I was chatting with my sweet friend Callie. And she said she thought I would love this Yoda, which I do. I love it. And she told me he does something fun. Lean up against Hunter here so I can turn you on. He blinks. He makes sounds. Oh my word, he's so cute. Oh, this is so fun. I had to get rid of my scary girl because she made sounds too, but it was scary sounds. And she went off one day when I was cleaning house and it scared me. So I had to give her to the grand girls. I gave her away, the scary doll. So, but Hunter's got a new little friend. He won't be scared of Yoda. He's so cute. I love him just the way he is.